All right, we're back out with the TP9R. So right now we're just covering disassembly and reassembly of the gun because we have to rate our guns about how easy that is, right? Is it easy to maintain? Is it easy to keep up? So we talk about that. First thing you want to do is make sure you have a clean firearm. We do. This is clear. No magazine. I'll drop the handle. So take down lever, flip it down, take the slide off. All right. And for this one, you know, take all your springs out, do your thing. And then you're just going to, when you're done, slide it back on, slide it back. Put the takedown lever up, you're back in action. I don't know how much easier that can get. So for takedown and reassembly, I'm going to give the Bersa TP9R an A+, man, because that is just straightforward, simple. I did that, you know, I've done it 3 or 4 times now, but that was just a few seconds of your life and you're done. So good job, Bersa.